What's up, everyone? It's Rich and David 2000, and welcome back to NASCAR Evolution. So today we are going to do the next race, which is the Auto Club 400. So let's go. Good to know. All right.
Go, 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 go.
Time for a little glitz and glamour as NASCAR rolls into Auto Club Speedway, located just east of Hollywood, California. Only today, it's here where someone's dreams are going to come true. This fast and wide racetrack has aged quite a bit and developed multiple grooves for passing opportunities. Will we see another Hollywood finish today?
Maybe we will. That's not going to be good for me.
The race is going green. There's the green flag. You're three wide. Car high. All clear. Still there. Car high. Clear high.
Car high. Car low. Maybe we shouldn't have done that.
Car high.
Maybe we shouldn't have
Clear high. Clear low.
Okay, everybody, that's it for the Auto Club 400. The next race is going to be the STP 500 at Martinsville. That's the shortest track in NASCAR. And, anyway, I earned a trophy called Fully Sponsored. So yeah, that's all for now, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.